it was all mental toughness in the end. It's about our perseverance, our desire to win, and our chemistry dun sa dulo. And we know this game, medyo mabigat talaga tong game na to because I know Phoenix will bounce back coming from a bad loss nung last game nila. And we expect this kind of game. Thankful dun sa mga players because they hindi sila nag-give up dun sa ano, sa pressure, even medyo pagod. Kahit papaano, yung mental toughness namin, yung sa dulo, yun yung nagbigay ng panalo sa amin. Yeah, medyo makita nyo naman si Rapi. After 4 minutes, iupo ko. After 4 minutes, iupo ko kasi nga hindi pa siya 100% eh. Medyo yung hangin niya kulang pa, but you know, he's our veteran. He refused to lose. And I'm very proud of Rapi kasi coming from injuries, ganyan yung injury, ganyan yung ginawa niya ang laro.